With three wins in New Zealand already, Marcus Gronholm was looking to equal Carlos Sainz's four after taking the lead from Petter Solberg on stage five. This role, though, was to hinder the big Finn. The damage was largely cosmetic, but more than 30 seconds were lost. Gronholm dropped to third, and problems with his launch control heralded the return of the Peugeot's gremlins.